Okay, so we have the test, right? And we have the z because of that. This is the z as a simple distribution. And we deal with the two population proportion, okay, 2p. And of course, the, for this problem, I mean, so we actually had a two-sided problem, which is not equal. And we have everything here being inputted, okay? And if you ask implements, you have a z 1.17, okay, 1.1683. This is the z statistic. And the second one, p is what? 0.2426 would be the p value.
The first one is 19, maybe.
And the first p one had would be a simple estimate from the first population proportion. And the second population proportion would be 0.1733. The common estimate, I mean, so for the overall proportion, is 0.1956. So this is actually is easy to get, but what about a case that if you actually don't pay attention to this guy, okay, basically is the one, is the hypothesis, and of course you have three choice. Another says that you, by accident, you put this one, okay, basically is eventually incorrectly, and to see what will be the p-value. P-value is now become a 0.8 something, right? So the totally different p-value. If you go back, okay, let me change the different alternative. Then you get the another different p-value. Of course, the rest of the thing is the same, but the p-value will be different. So this is the why is that
I just guessed
it's very important, okay? To pick which one actually is the appropriate hypothesis. Are you dealing with the one-sided problem?